Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Week in Review. We'll kick off with some awesome news. We have 15 artists performing at Reverse 2017. We don't know about you, but we think that is huge. The music. Denzi created this awesome and official remix of Reckless by Gareth Emery. It's awesome to see some of the biggest names actively supporting the rising stars. The track will be available on Spotify next week, and the release is planned for the 7th of December. Starting with Club Excess in Lyon on the 12th of November, and then onto the biggest event of the decade in the Lotto Arena Antwerp. To celebrate, here's a classic.
Yeah.
Coone's Universal Language.
For all of us comes a time to open our eyes and face reality. To acknowledge the fact that things might not always be just the way that we want them to be, or turn out the way that we want them to turn out, and that the course of life will leave its mark upon all of us. You know what I'm talking about? We can either choose to stay alone and go our own way, or search for like-minded souls with common interests just like ourselves. Cause it is what binds us that makes us as one. The synergy of forces combined, growing in numbers every day. Spoken and understood around the world. In the north, east, south, west. Music is our universal language. Whoa! Spoken and understood around the world in the north.
We'll be right back.
stay alone and go our own way, or search for like-minded souls with common interests just like ourselves. Cause it is what binds us that makes us as one. Yeah!
Summer just passed, we're happy to still get in the mood with the Tweekaz remix of Love You More by Paul Elstak. If you ask us, this is a brilliant remix.
You can make the sun turn purple, you can make the sea turn turtle, but you know you could never make me love you more. You can turn wine into water, turn sadness into laughter, but you know you could never make me love you more.
Every night I can see them staring from behind their frightening masks. I'm too scared to move, too scared to breathe. So I close my eyes, but I'm afraid to fall asleep. I wish and I wish for the night to pass by, so the day will vanish and I won't die. Now your destiny will come to me. As the dark ones are coming, they control the night.
On Monday, the world welcomed all the ghouls of the underworld. Wasted Penguinz and Villain created the anthem for Pumpkin Festival 2016, which is now available on all download and streaming portals. Close this episode with some brutal kicks. Dgiital Mindz teamed up with Unresolved to bring you This Can't Be Real. The track is available on all portals, so make sure to grab your copy.
I just don't remember.
Let me see your faces. I'm trying to find the truth. That's a lie!
Unresolved.
This can't be real.
Alright guys, that's it for this week. We hope you have a great weekend. Remember, on the 12th of November, Club Exus will be the place to be, where you head on over with some of our biggest names. Then on the 26th of November, it's the official 10 years event in the Lotto Arena. Tickets are going like hotcakes, so make sure to get yours at dirtyworks.com/tickets. And then of course on the 17th of December, we'll head on over to Hallaby in Baden, Austria for the final 10-year takeover event. So, thanks for tuning in and see you all next week.